Calgary's Babich on the half wall to Mahan. It'll come to the blue line. And Sanheim will dump it around behind the Swift Current net. Broncos in pursuit, but Babich and Bevan, the defenseman, bump into each other. Kind of forget about the puck for a moment. Now it's a puck battle on the wall between Odgers and Mahan. And behind the play, we got a fight as Cal Babich of the Calgary Hitmen involved in his first WHL fight. And this one with Cole Bevan, and Babich losing the edge and going down. Not many punches delivered in that.
Yeah, neither player squared off. I don't even know what started this one, Brad. The play was already up the ice. And this one here, and you look at Cole Bevan, 6 foot, 204. He's a little bit bigger than Babich. And earlier there, well, Babich is just kind of protecting themselves, and Babich just drops the gloves. And Babich never gets set. And he goes down almost face first, not from the punch.